Partizan makes an epic comeback in Milan against EA7. Down by 17 points in the fourth quarter, as Malik Ernston scored the 60-43 basket, the Serbian team starts to rally with Vladimir Lucic, who makes it 62-50 with a couple of shots. Then it's up to Dusan Kesman. The guard scores the first basket of his outstanding fourth quarter, sees his teammates Milan Makvan and Nikola Pekovic take the team with him 1 point, 63-62, and with his experience it's the go-ahead 2+1 basket, 63-65, and seals the win with the two decisive free throws, 26-5 in 8 minutes, and unbelievable 90 notable.